And Brown University is putting a pause on indoor dining. The Ivy League University is dealing with a surge in COVID cases. 82 people affiliated with the school have tested positive in just the last week. A majority of those were asymptomatic. No one's been hospitalized. Social gatherings have also been capped at 5 people. School leaders say these restrictions, though, are just temporary.